I love smoking weed. These are my friends. I get so high that I can't stop smiling. Every time I'm like in this really shitty mood, if I'm filled with anxiety or stress, every time I smoke weed, it's just like washes away from me. And I'm like in this like happier state of mind. Like I look at positives. And that's why I like weed. It's like, it's great. Yeah, I remember the first time I smoked weed. I was with my friend John. John didn't really need much to get high. We learned how to roll a blunt on YouTube with Tupac. He's showing us how to roll a proper blunt.
Let me show you how to roll a blunt. Split it with your fingernails. Once you get it all broke down like that there, alright? Use your fingers like this and you got to roll it. You can't just fold it. That's why they got sloppy blunt. Close it off at the points. We got us a blunt. You just want to lick it. Look. When I close this, it's gonna be a blunt.
We hid behind his dad's shed and smoked it. He only took two hits and was done. So I had the whole blunt to myself. And I remember going back to this party we came from, thinking my friend Kevin sounded like Jimi Hendrix, and I knew it was working. I get to thinking sometimes weed controls me. I remember when I was a kid, I made a promise to myself never to do drugs. I think marijuana's consuming me. I had my first reality check with weed. It went on my whole town newspaper's website. Lin-Man indicted a murder. With my old best friend Walter. All over a quarter of weed. Walter and I were best friends in second grade. Until maybe about the seventh grade. Walter and I used to walk around the playground acting tough. Pretty much just follow Walter's lead. I wasn't really tough, I just acted tough. It was a drug deal gone wrong. Walter wanted the weed, but didn't feel like paying for it. The drug dealer left the house and came back with a gun. Walter had a gun of his own. I used to know this cool cat named Hoy. Everybody knew Hoy, and Hoy knew everybody. I remember how the world stopped the day I found out he died. I had this call from my friend Cinda. He was set up at Pine Hill Playground by Jay Martinez and Daryl Jones. When the play was about to go down, Jimmy stabbed and killed Hoy. look back at the promise I made myself when I was a kid. But I can't let myself be consumed by it. Oh, fuck it.